Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. We have, we have primer. We've got a few coats actually of primer, tying it all in. And now all we have to do is, we're gonna probably wash this once just to smooth out a few of the imperfections here and there. And then we are going to get some paint on it. So that's what it's looking like. It looks like one piece. And I think the next step is to get the paint job to look the part. So I think I am gonna go with probably white, gray, and blue, dark blue over here, maybe dark blue in the end. Maybe banded, like blue here, and then white in the middle. I'm just thinking out loud, but you get the idea. This is gonna be floating like this on top of the base. And speaking of the base, we are slowly making progress. It's looking really good. So far, so good. We're gonna come back in with the airbrush and probably lay down. I'm thinking of doing something neat, like maybe some hazard lines or something, some sort of foundation, landing, probably fueling station type of look. But yeah, this is gonna blend with the, you know, it's gonna have a little bit of the dust, but it's gonna be a different color, as a couple of you suggested. So we are making progress on that. I really like the texture. I mean, it looks a lot better in person than it does on the video. And we glued this back on there. We'll probably be painting that or at least dulling it down. I kind of like the copper look. So far, so good. We are still going to paint some of the other elements. I believe this is going to go like that, some sort of a surface thing. It actually goes like that because it needs to go right there. We go like that, and then some of this gizmology will probably again, we don't know yet, but it might go something like maybe like that. We'll see. And then this goes there again. I have no idea. It's a kind of a fueling station. Maybe this is a kind of a beacon. Those are the controls. And then the model will be sunk in there with a holding rod. And that's it. So stay tuned in for more fun, my friends, coming right up.